One thing I don't need is any more apologies. I got sorry, greet me at the front door, you can keep yours. So I don't know what to do with them. They don't open doors or bring the sun back. They don't make me happy or get a morning paper. Then nobody stop using my tears to wash cars because of sorry. I'm simply tired of collecting. I didn't know I was so important to you. I'm gonna have to throw some away. I can't get to the clothes in my closet for all of the sorries. I'm gonna tack a sign on my door. Leave a message by my phone. If you call to say you're sorry, call somebody else. Because I don't use them anymore. I let sorry, didn't mean to, and how could I know about that? Take a walk down a dark and musty street in Brooklyn. I'm gonna do exactly what I want to, and I'm not gonna be sorry for none of it. Let a sorry soothe your soul. I'm gonna soothe mine. You're always so inconsistent. Doing something and then being sorry. Beating my heart to death. Talking about you're sorry, well. I will not be nice. I will not call. I will raise my voice and scream and holler and break things and race the engine and tell all of your secrets about yourself to your face. And I will list in detail every one of my wonderful lovers and their ways. And I will play all of the lake loud. And I won't be sorry for none of it. I loved you on purpose. I was open on purpose. I still crave vulnerability and close talks, and I'm not even sorry about you being sorry. You can carry all the guilt and grime you want. Just don't give it to me. So I can't use another sorry. Next time you should admit you're mean, low down, trifling, no count, straight out. Instead of being sorry all of the time. Enjoy being yourself.